Over 2 million clients, 45,800 employees, more than 300 locations worldwide. This is Credit Suisse today, one of the world's leading banks. Its history of over 150 years began with young Swiss visionary and politician Alfred Escher. He set out to expand the Swiss railway system, connecting Switzerland to the world without the use of foreign capital. To raise the money needed for the construction, Alfred Escher founded the Schweizerische Kreditanstalt in 1856. Back then, the new bank raised capital by offering interest to those willing to lend their money to the new railroad project, what we today would call an investment banking service. It was through this work as a credit intermediary, the most basic function of any bank bringing together borrowers and savers, that the SKR, which later became Credit Suisse, contributed to establishing and shaping Zurich and Switzerland as the financial center it is today. There's much more than just the name that has changed since 1856. Credit Suisse today encompasses two main business areas: private banking and wealth management and investment banking. The private banking and wealth management division offers advisory and investment services and products to private, corporate and institutional clients, while the investment banking division provides large corporates, institutions and governments worldwide with an array of products and services, from securities trading and execution to capital raising and advisory services, such as helping companies to list their stocks. By leveraging the expertise and resources from both divisions, its integrated banking model allows Credit Suisse to help all of its clients to raise the capital they need to develop their activities and fund further innovation. As a financial services provider, Credit Suisse is also a member of the Global Society. Through its banking activities and, for example, through its role as a consumer of goods and services globally, it makes an important contribution to the economy. As a financial partner to around one-third of all Swiss businesses, Credit Suisse helps to drive growth and aids private clients in achieving personal goals like home ownership. Credit Suisse also considers social and environmental aspects when conducting its business and develops sustainable products. And it engages in microfinance projects, providing over 2.4 million people with improved access to financial services. 150 years after its founding, Credit Suisse today helps businesses and private clients globally to achieve financial and personal goals. In its annual reporting suite, Credit Suisse gives readers a detailed account of its activities during the year.